The quick rappel. Keeper comes charging back on. But Nielsen was just too fast. You've got to keep your eyes on everything when you're watching this sport. But it's the floodgates have opened now.
Yeah, and Sitzen was here, not ready. See, he was waiting.
He overslid. That's the furniture out of the way. Spahn comes through. And then the shot from Nielsen. That was all stick. Proficient this period, they really clamped down on Norway, kept them.
See if Sweden has an answer to it.
Here's but the real playmaker, and Nielsen was there, took the deflection.
Yeah, once more, Kim Nielsen at the right spot, at the right time, finds the net, bouncing off. Last season, Kim still played in Switzerland. Actually, was teammates on the Swiss current goalkeeper, so
right.
Maybe he has known that the ball's going to pass off. Who knows?
16 for Sweden. And now the quick break. Nielsen, you just can't get him on the journey. So much talk about him. The world champion. It's an under-19 player all the way back to 2005. Look at the quick break here. He just needed a little bit of room. It was too easy. Too easy into the back of the net. Two times world champion at the senior level as well.
Finland turns to goalkeeper for the touch here.
Kim Nielsen. Some cat and mouse. To level it up. Yes!
Safe as well. One drag to the side with his enormous reach. One hole.
Stead goes without it. The turnover. Germany now come up with it. Oh, that's so dangerous! So dangerous, and Nielsen was there to strike.
Yeah. He doesn't need a second chance. Yeah, mate's already reading it.
Yeah. It's great awareness. Sunstead goes without it. The turnover. Germany now come up with it. Oh, that's so dangerous! So dangerous, and Nielsen was that's there to strike.
Yeah. He doesn't need a second chance. Yeah, mate's already reading it.
Yeah. Great awareness. All Swedish possession at the moment. Now some room to move for the big man, Nielsen! And then he just magnificently puts it into the net. He they worked on that.
Possesses the ball. And seeing the replay. Takes his time, starts almost from half line, has to look, what's the best option, sees the gap, and nails the ball into the net, very nice.
That was final 2 minutes in of this quarter-final. The shot on the far side from Nielsen, isn't it? Yes, the Sweden reaching double figures here in this quarter-final. Get around. Nielsberg to Olstholm. Olstholm just dances around, tries to nudge it in towards Nielsen. And Nielsen did the rest.
Scored the ball again. From the ball, a very nice chips the ball into the center spot from Martin Olstholm. Chip. And one touch in the air. Excellent stuff. Excellent stuff. What a match.